Today, government is saying to the people, big society.